believe the Tigers have got a spare man, but it is a loaded Essendon forward line. Essendon got the last clearance, got the goal.
We're into time on, scores level. McVeigh, out to Watson again. Handball back to McVeigh. Hemmed in, so he dishes off to Cole. Decides to maintain possession. Now Peveril will start things again. He looks for Windelick. Tamlin does the fist. Now it spills to Watson. Big last 5 minutes out wide. Lucas somehow is free. Didn't get a kind bounce. Got to be the couple. Bowden. Pollack. Now Newman. It's Tigers' turn. On the rebound. Mark's taken by Howard on centre wing.
Peveril injured and off the ground for the Bombers. Howard, can the Tigers regain their composure? Been a hurricane for the Bombers in the last 2 minutes. Richardson is the one and only target.
In the back. Oh. 50-15
metres from the Bombers. Richard kicked the goal. He's oblivious to the fact that not only has he given away the free, he has given away the 50. Heartbreak for the Tigers.
Richmond pushing all of their numbers back. Umpire said in the back.
There'll be more debate about than we want there. But we've got to concentrate on the now. And the now is Windelick and the Bombers surging.
Shocking kick.
Scores on a level. Look at Richard. He's his own entertainment package.
It was a dodgy old kick, but it's come off. It's hit tuck on the head. He loses it. Here's a chance for Aspen Watson. Got the tackle, the fumbles at the wrong moment. Pressure with a capital P.
We've got about 30 players around this contest.
Any score. Just get it going forward.
Hill the tap. Rams heads towards the boundary line. McPhee ducked his head. Throw it in, says umpire. Brad Allen. No idea how long is left. Deep into time on. It's 40 metres out from the Bombers' goal. A point would do it. Hill the tap. Jason Johnson. It's a point. But Richmond have possession.
And it's in the hands of Bowden, and DeLidio is away. The running man, can he get it and can he go? No, he can't. He was forced to hit it back. The Bombers responding. McVeigh for Cole. Another handball on. It's Hooley. It's Hooley. And he's missed again. Well, 2 points the difference. Is there time? You think there is for the Tigers.
Tambling out wide.
Last roll of the dice for the Tigers.
Means they need a goal now.
Oh, too much on the kick. Terrible turnover. Lloyd. Will he ice the clock? He will.
McPhee's got to get in the goal square.
Somebody does.